He's accused of ripping off children and their families. Eric Mason was president of the Okolona Titans Youth Football League until thousands of dollars came up missing. Steve Bergen joins us now with details on where that money went. Steve?
Rick, Metro Police believe Mason diverted nearly $15,000 of Youth Football League money for his own use.
The parents became suspicious when they realized that the children were going without equipment, going without uniforms.
About 130 kids made up last year's Okolona Titans Youth Football League. They played at Evangel Christian Church off Miners Lane. Metro Police say league president Eric Mason pocketed gate receipts and concession money.
That's just baffling to me that someone could do that.
Idris Nieves says she was relieved of her duties as league treasurer when she questioned Mason about expenditures.
He would call me, I need X amount of dollars. And I'm like, okay, for what? For football stuff, okay? Football stuff like what? I need something, you know, I need to document that.
Seventh Division officers opened an investigation looking into the period between May and August of last year.
He began using the debit card as well as the checkbook for the team to make personal purchases for himself and pay his bills.
Bills weren't paid that needed to be paid to run the organization. You know, the kids still didn't have everything that they needed.
The former league treasurer says cheerleaders never got the uniforms they paid for. And in one case, she claims some football equipment kept at this storage business was sold at auction after Mason failed to pay the monthly rent. We tried to contact Mason at his home with no success. By phone, he said he would have no comment.
It's estimated that the team lost close to $15,000 due to his actions.
Now, according to court records, Mason has had previous run-ins with the law. He's scheduled to answer to these latest charges on February 6th. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.